Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I'll explain you phased antenna array. See, phased antenna array, that is also known as electronic beam scanning array. Let us initiate explanation of phased antenna array with first agenda, that is basics of phased antenna array. See, phased antenna array, that is a type of antenna array. In antenna array, we have multiple elements of antenna. You can observe here we have phased antenna array, in which here we have multiple antenna elements. You can observe these antenna elements, that is radiating EM wave in the space. These antenna elements are connected with power amplifier over here. You can observe, and this each antenna element that is also connected with phase shifter. And this phase shifter that is connected with phase controller. So phase controller is controlling phase of individual element, and based on phase with element, radiation pattern will be having direction of radiation. You can observe here, see, radiation is happening in this direction initially, and by controlling phase over here, one can change the direction of radiation. You can observe direction of radiation that can be steered over here by changing phase over here, right? So phased antenna array, that is having group of antenna element, and those elements are connected with phase shifter over here. By controlling phase shift using phase controller, one can steer radiation beam of this antenna array, right? So antenna array means group of antenna elements. In phased antenna array, we can apply phase difference between antenna elements to steer the beam of antenna. So by controlling the value of phase over here using phase controller, one can steer the radiation beam. Here in phased antenna array, transmission or reception beam can be steered by changing the phase in between antenna elements. So by controlling phase over here using phase controller, one can steer the radiation beam of this group of antenna elements. So phased antenna array, that is having multiple antenna elements, all antenna elements are connected with phase shifter, and phase shifter is providing phase shift to this antenna elements, and that phase shift is controlled by phase controller, by which one can steer radiation beam, right? And here, see, we don't provide physical movement of antenna. Here we provide steering of beam by changing phase. That's why it is also known as electronic beam scanning array. Here, by changing phase over here with the use of phase controller, we are steering the beam over here. That's why it is also known as electronic beam scanning array, right? Now I'll explain you how radiation is happening with phased antenna array. See, phased antenna array is having many applications. Famous application is there with radar tracking. Like you can observe here, we have target. So towards target, right now beam of antenna is there. But obviously target will be there in motion. So based on motion, this beam of antenna that can be steered using this phase elements. So with each antenna element, phase shifter is connected, and value of phase shift that is controlled by phase controller, by which one can steer the beam of radiation. Here in between consecutive element, in total phase shift is sine, that is 2 pi d by lambda cos theta plus alpha. Here d is spacing between two consecutive elements. Here theta is angle of radiation with respect to axis of antenna array. So this is axis of antenna array. With respect to axis of antenna array, right now beam is there in this direction, where angle of this beam is making angle theta. So that is this theta. And alpha is initial phase that is provided by this phase shifter, and value of initial phase that is defined by phase controller. So as and when target is there in motion, at that time we need to steer this beam towards the target. And to steer this beam, we need to change the value of this phase shifter that has been controlled by phase controller. In many of the applications, we use DSP processors to control the values of this phase shifter. So by electronic beam switching, one can steer the beam towards the target, right? So radiation mechanism of phased antenna array is purely based on how much phase shift that we provide over here. In this equation, that phase shift is denoted by alpha over here. This equation that is valid for two consecutive antenna elements. Here we have multiple elements with which one can provide multiple phase difference with individual elements by which one can steer the beam of radiation, right? See, in tracking radar, we need to steer this beam. And to steer this beam, all we do is we provide phase shift over here with this phase shifter. And by changing the value of phase shift, we can change the value of theta, right? See, we can steer the beam by physical movement of antenna. Like if you have parabolic dish antenna that is focused in this direction like this. And if you want to steer the beam, then you will have to move that antenna like this. By having a physical movement, one can steer the beam. But when you talk about large size antenna, at that time, you need to have servo motors connected with antenna in which precise tracking of the steering of beam is a bit difficult. But that could be achieved using phased antenna array in which we can control that steering by having change in phase shift over here, right? So using phased antenna array, beam can be steered without physical movement of antenna structure. So that is how basic working is there with phased antenna array. Now I'll be discussing about advantages, disadvantages and applications of phased antenna array. When you talk about advantages, then one should know here we are having antenna array. If you have group of antenna elements, then but obviously you will be having higher gain and you will be having narrow beam over here, right? So with the use of antenna array, we will be having higher gain towards the direction of intended radiation, where we will be having low side lobes. So that is essential advantage of antenna array. That is also there with phased antenna array. Here, without physical movement, one can steer the beam of antenna. Here in phased antenna array, what we do? We steer the beam of radiation by providing phase shift in phase shifter, right? See, multiple functions are possible with the use of phased antenna array. So multiple applications are possible with different directions. Like if I say, right now we are having two applications. One application is there in this direction. Second application is there in this direction. So by having electronic beam switching, we can provide services to multiple applications at a time. So that is possible in phased antenna array. It is not possible with normal array, right? Here, with phased antenna array, we can have reduction of fault signal components. Fault signal components means we can reduce undesired direction radiation. Like if you have application in certain direction, like you are tracking one object. So at that time, you should be radiating in that direction only. And if you don't have phased antenna array, in that case, radiation may happen in some other direction as well. So to focus in single direction, by providing phase difference in between element, one can steer the beam towards desired direction where we can reduce fault signal components. So these are the advantages which is there with phased antenna array. There are a few disadvantages as well. Like when you talk about phased antenna array, then we have complex structure. See, in phased antenna array, we have multiple antenna elements. Multiple antenna elements connected with power amplifier, phase shifter, as well as phase shifter controller. So many of the application is having DSP processor, which is controlling value of phase shifter. So structure is complex over here with phased antenna array, right? See, it is having higher cost. The reason is we use many elements in its resultant structure of phased antenna array. And here we have lower bandwidth with phased antenna array. Bandwidth is low. The reason is we are a little bit to steer the beam. So you cannot have higher bandwidth along with the steering of beam. So these are the disadvantages which is there with phased antenna array. If you talk about applications, there are many applications. Famous application is radar tracking. See, in radar tracking, we are a little bit to track the target. Target may be there in motion. So along with the motion of target, we need to steer the beam where we utilize phased antenna array, right? See, we can use phased antenna array in direction finding. Like as if you have direction of arrival, like if enemy is giving one signal, from that direction, we will be having direction of arrival. Once you have direction of arrival, you can transmit data in that direction only to identify parameters of that object. So phased antenna array, that is also used to identify direction. Phased antenna array, that is also used in smart antenna. In next coming videos, I'll be explaining you smart antenna in which we will be radiating in desired direction only. And radiation in desired direction can be achieved using smart antenna. So in next coming videos, I'll be explaining you how smart antenna functions. So there are many applications which is there with phased antenna array. I hope you have understood what is the basic meaning of phased antenna array and how it is radiating in the space. Still, if anything that you'd like to share, just note it down in comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.